Recently, federal and state agencies such as the EPA and Iowa Department of Natural Resources have rolled back important regulations which protect our health and the environment. These include
lowering greenhouse gas emission standards for cars and light trucks, delaying air quality tests and monitoring of industrial plants,
relaxing emission regulations from fossil fuel plants, and weakening control of mercury emissions from coal factories.
Loosening these regulations can harm public health, and the burden is not equally shared.
Now more than ever, we need to transition to safe, zero emissions electricity.
We at 100% Iowa believe that this is not the time to set aside our health and environmental standards. If you agree with us, join us at 100% Iowa to show your support for clean energy and clean air. Click the link below to sign up.